हेलो लेडीज एंड जेंटलमैन, वेलकम बैक टू ब्लू सी सॉल्ट। आज एक बहुत ज़बरदस्त चीज़ दिखाने वाला हूँ मैं आपको। पहले मैं कैमरा, यू कैन सी दिस एरिया इज एक्चुअली क्लोज टू रेड स्क्वायर। देयर इज द क्रेमलिन एरिया एंड यू कैन सी फ्लॉलेस कंस्ट्रक्शन। This entire building was based on the Stalin style, but actually there was another building which was moved. So let's go inside to the back side and let's have a look at the building which was moved from this particular location to inside the yard. So, ladies and gentlemen, look at this building. It was right here. So, the building was moved to there. This building was constructed in 1907, but because it does not match the Stalin era, the engineers of that time decided to move this building. They prepared for 4 months. And the building was moved overnight. The total weight of the building is around 23,000 ton. And the people, those who were living inside, were not informed. The engineers were so sure that they gave the people, those who were living inside, a false date. And one sweet night, they just moved the building. And the way they moved the building is using the railway. They built rails across the street and they moved the entire building. There is a story that in one of the house, a kid made a Lego tower, and when he woke up early in the morning, the Lego tower was still stable and in place, but the building was moved. And this building is known as, Galia, please.
Savinskaya Podvorya.
Savinskaya Podvorya. So the name is known as Savinskaya Podvorya. Look, it's absolutely different from the buildings which are around. These buildings are more Stalin style. Amazing. All right, that's all for today. Bye-bye.